video, I'm going to be teaching you how to paint a loose anemone flower using watercolor. So this is a modern style of painting. We're going to be using wet and wet technique for the majority of the piece, which is super fun. And your outcome is going to look something like this. Super fun, very vibrant and colorful. Make sure to check